The weather was not too bad in the morning, was it? It was the afternoon that fell.
Good morning and welcome to the Banstead Service of Remembrance. It's an anniversary of a momentous day, the end of the First World War. Exactly 100 years ago today, the guns fell silent. We meet to remember, give thanks, and pray for a more peaceful future. We meet here at Banstead's Memorial for the members of the British Armed Forces who died in war, to worship Almighty God, whose purposes are good, whose power sustains the world he has made, who loves us, though we have failed in his service, who gave Jesus Christ for the life of the world, who by his Holy Spirit leads us in his way. As we give thanks for his great works, we remember those who have lived and died in his service, and in the service of our nation and the wider world, both service personnel and civilians. We pray for all who have suffered and continue to suffer through war, and we ask for his blessing of peace. Let us remember before God and commend to his surekeeping those who have died for their country in war, those whom we knew and whose memory we treasure, and all who have lived and died in the service of humanity. And especially as people of Banstead, we commemorate those who have died from the homes of this place.
hasten then, at the going down of the sun and in the morning. We will remember that.
Almighty and eternal God, from whom, whose love in Christ we cannot be parted, either by death or life, hear our prayers and thanksgivings for those whom we remember this day. Fulfill in them the good purposes of your love, and bring us with them to your eternal joy. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Association, Park Road Veterans Association, the Heath Veterans Association, and Chadwick and Fulton Veterans Association. Banstead in a will, Rotary Club of Banstead, the Provost Club of Banstead. Association, Banstead Village Club, and Banstead Evening Remis Institute, and the UK Independence Party. Masons, Co-op Funeral Care Banstead, and the descendants of one of the Banstead families who was killed 100 years ago.
Jesus saw the crowds, he went up the mountain, and after he sat down, his disciples came to him. Then he began to speak and taught them, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will receive mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when men, people revile you and persecute you and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely on my account. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For in the same way they persecuted the prophets who were there before you."
God may give us peace. For the service men and women who have died in the violence of war, each one remembered by and known to God. May God give peace.
God give peace.
For those who love them in death as in life, offering the distress of our grief and the sadness of our loss, may God give peace.
God give peace.
For all members of the armed forces who are in danger this day, remembering family, friends, and all who pray for their safe return, may God give peace.
God give peace.
For civilian women, children, and men whose lives are disfigured by war or terror, calling to mind in penitence the anger and hatreds of humanity, may God give peace.
God give peace.
For peacemakers and peacekeepers who seek to keep his world secure and free, may God give peace.
God give peace.
For all who bear the burden and privilege of leadership, political, military, and religious, asking for gifts of wisdom and resolve in the search for reconciliation and peace, may God give peace.
God give peace.
The God of truth and justice, we hold before you those whose memory we cherish and those whose names we will never know. Help us to lift our eyes above the torments of this broken world and grant us the grace to pray for those who wish us harm. As we honour the past, may we put our faith in your future, for you are the source of life and hope, now and forever. Join together in the prayer that Jesus taught his disciples. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Sing Jerusalem.
ourselves to responsible living and faithful service. Will you strive for all that makes for peace?
We will.
Will you seek to heal the wounds of war?
We will.
Will you work for a just future for all humanity?
We will.
Merciful God, we offer to you the fears in us that have not yet been cast out by love. May we accept the hope you have placed in the hearts of all people, and lives of justice, courage, and mercy. Through Jesus Christ, our risen Redeemer. Amen.
Hooray! Hooray! Jump!
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
Living grace, to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth and all people, unity, peace and concord, and to us and all God's servants, life everlasting, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit be with you all and remain with you always. Amen.
Thank you.